What's up, everybody? gamedropspops here. Alright, we are on the final level of Yoshi's Crafted World, and I got this to actually work and sound perfect. And how I did that... Hold on, what's going on here? Okay, well, let me adjust anything right now. Why? Okay. Oh, that's why. So, how you do it is you come to your settings. You go into system. Change the sound from OpenAL to SDL2. That seems to work perfect now. So let's go ahead and fight Bowser. Great King Bowser. All right. So that's what we need to do. Be a showdown, a throwdown. Okay. Beep, beep. Just missed it. Now it's broken. Gotcha, Bowser. You little monkey. Alright. One spare egg. I need way more than that, obviously.
Me.
Squeaky. Alright, not all of them are actual enemies now. That one busted. Now I gotta deal with gears here. Give it a nice hit. Yikes. All right. Get out of here, kid. Keep on flying, Yoshi. Bad pencils. Stabby pencils. More gears. Duck and cover. I don't have any bits to get him though. Okay, as soon as I get one. Gotcha. Now, if you know Yoshi games, it's not the end of it yet. By any stretch of the imagination. It's in the $9.99 on the shirt. Oh,
Big old Bowser.
And then we got stars. Give me one of those. Okay, we brought it down a notch. All right. Okay. Okay, we got the other one set up too. It's only got 4,000 left. Okay, so we got that one. Oh, I got it. No, I need both of them. He's punching it. All right, sorry, I was on the phone. 2 out of 3 is not bad. We'll take it. Okay. Now that we've done that, go back, way back. There's the Yoshis. So awesome. Get a couple dogs too for a few minutes. Let's find these puppies. I'm also looking for airplanes too. There's one pup right there. Another one there, it's there. Come here, you little monkey. Gotcha. Keep your eyes open for those airplanes. Hey. No airplane seen yet. Get over here, pups. There's an airplane. Keep playing. We're going for double treasures here. Get over here. All right. Did we do it? We did. Poochie has the flower. All right. This game is so fun. And it sounds perfect now, too. We saw those. Okay, we don't have to find the puppies, we just have to find the canisters of milk. Five of them.
I think I'll change my costume too after this. Put on something a little more fun. This one looks steampunk. Alright, here we go. We're ignoring the puppies. Looking for the milk. There's one to the left. Right there. Alright. One to the right as well. Just so you have a tail left, that will grab me. Two. That thing is flying, man. Get over here, you. Okay. One way over there. Three. Don't need that anymore. Now I remember there was one that was kind of really hard to see. Almost hidden, if you will. Okay, where are they now? Now we don't have to worry about getting the time complete for the pups. Didn't sound so well. I can show you proof of that. I have the video. We're gonna sit back and enjoy this. But on the video, the sound was horrible. And you only unlock the ending if you beat it.
Three. Let's fix this guy. Look how happy the Yoshis are. They're in La La Land. Here they go. Yoshi party, and we're all invited. Okay, we're gonna watch the credit memes because all of these people work super hard on these games we enjoy. So let's look at them. Man, it sounds so nice. Like Switch-like, even.
Poche!
That's one tired daddy pup. He is dog tired, you know what I'm saying? Oh man. I love that amiibo too, it's right here. Yoshi, avocado, and we got bubblegum. Awesome. Look at the orange man, he's drunk. Blue looks seasick. And they made it home safely. Finally return. Or did they? That is so awesome. I hope they keep making Yoshi games. and Mario games. Confetti spaghetti party. Alright. We'll do a couple of little side items. And then we'll wrap up. Alright, what's he need? Pirate ship. Flip side of the port. Right over here. Yeah. And we need to find a Poochie Pops too. So we can do both at the same time. Okay, I got 10 minutes, so we'll see how much more we can do in 10 minutes. And then I'll show you a clip of that video of me clearing this game with the sound not being so good. Need to find a little pirate ship, remember that. And the pups too, we can get them. I haven't heard any barking yet. Beat it! There's one pup barking. Keep on moving. Did we do it? Is Poochie coming? There he is, we did do it. Ah. Yeah. Fantastical. Another red rose. All good in the hood. Here too. And a squid. Look at, he's getting away.
Gotcha. Looking for that blue squid too. Close shave on that one.
Weapon.
it's just scrap paper. Looking for this. There it is.
Ah, we got it.
Nice. Okay, one last event here. Steamship, I think we saw it. The first thing I fired at. Not bad. Not bad either. That might be it back there.
That is it. Alright, we found it.
Nice. Last thing.
Five little shiny fish.
Okay, so we look for little striped fishies. Not the right kind. Still not the right kind.
What?
Where are these little fish? Oops. I haven't seen any at all. I didn't even see one of them. All right. Quickly do a board that I really enjoyed, and then we'll wrap up this one right here.
Here we go. Okay.
Thank you. Come on! Man. Gotcha. Man, do I need to recover here? We might not get it through this time though. We're gonna have to book it here. Quickly, and I filmed of me clearing it under 330. There was no way. Okay. But we got a lot, 111. Alright, so if you were wondering, I'm using the Ryujinx 1.0.7101 for this. I'm going to shut it down. And let me show you that video quickly. Right here. This is me clearing this game with the way it sounded before. I don't know if you can hear that or not. There's a weird echo and it just didn't sound well. Here's the fight. See, that had a weird sound to it. But I did clear it, there's the end. And as we did today, we recapped that. So, let me quickly show you my websites and stuff. On my YouTube channel. Here's part 6 of that. This will be part 7. In the description box is my Wii U profile, my Switch friend code, Xbox, PlayStation. Don't forget to like it, to subscribe to my channel. Then there's a few links. One takes you to the Zazzle store. You can check that out when you want. I'm also on Twitter. You can follow me there at gamedropspops is my handle. Then I have a Facebook group page and a gaming page. Here's my gaming page. You can support this with stars or follow it or both. And then my group page is right here. You can join this group, post your game, streams, videos. I gotta run. I'll be back soon, I promise. Until next time. Peace. Later. Bye. Yoshi, you rock. Bye.